The CS-275-DM Coldsaw is a dual mitering, manually operated, industrial grade cold saw and the ultimate solution for clean, burr-free cuts in metal. This metal cutting cold saw, operating on single phase power, delivers impressive performance despite its compact design. It is the ideal machine for small to medium sized workspaces, as well as larger industrial production facilities. With its simple trigger handle operation, this manual machine offers a user-friendly experience where the operator is in control from start to finish. As its name suggests, this model takes a 275mm or 11-inch diameter high-speed steel blade, which rotates at a single speed of 45 RPM. This dual mitering machine can rotate 45 degrees in both directions, with an easy-to-view angle scale positioned below the vise. In addition to its standard operation, the vise of this machine also includes a cam mechanism, which not only confirms that the material is firmly secured, but can also enable the quick locking and releasing of material, enabling the operator to be more efficient loading and unloading during repetitive jobs. Housed within the body of this machine is an integrated coolant system featured on all DIMAKIN cold saws. This flood coolant system circulates cutting fluid up into the head of the machine and over the blade and material, working to both extend blade life and keep the material cool. Safety mechanisms on the machine include an emergency stop, an operator switch, and a spring-assisted head with blade guard, stopping and covering the blade if the operator was to release the handle. Changing the blade of a DIMAKIN cold saw is very straightforward. First, remove the safety guard arm and retract the blade guard. Next, remove the bolt that secures the blade, remembering that this is a reverse thread bolt. From here, you will be able to remove both the blade and the flange. When retracing these steps to replace a new blade, you must ensure that the teeth are positioned in the correct orientation to the machine, as directed by the sticker on the blade guard. Failure to do this will cause the blade to rub and not cut the material. Reordering new blades or arranging the regrinding of dull blades is easy with a convenient QR code at the front of the machine. Just scan the barcode with your phone camera and you are directed to the relevant web page, leaving you more time for fabrication. To assemble the cold saw, remove the packaging to reveal the machine in two distinct parts, the base and the main unit. Simply lower the main unit onto the base and secure it. Next, thread the handle to the machine and plug it into the main body. Lastly, attach the infeed roller, coolant pipes, splash plates, and material stop. The coolant recirculation unit is conveniently housed inside the body of the machine. For more information, call 02476 210123 today, or visit the website at dimakin.co.uk.